Now, police in Leeds are searching for a car in connection with a robbery at a Taco Bell. It happened Tuesday night. Police Chief Ron Reeves tells us a man pulled a gun on a woman and her son and took her phone and wallet. According to investigators, the suspect left the scene in this silver four-door sedan. If you have any information or you recognize the car, call Leeds Police.